This video explains the final steps in the installation of your new poly water tank. Once your tank is properly sited, then the final fit out is undertaken so it is ready to hold water and secure your water supply. The location of the manhole will be positioned so water can simply be channeled to the strainer. If your tank is sourcing water from bores and wells, the strainer is located so it is easy to access. Bushman tanks are designed so the final fit out can be done easily on site. The location of the overflow and the tank outlet can be placed anywhere around the tank, ensuring it works well for you. Before the installation process is undertaken, check to see the site is safe and that you have a ladder available to install the overflow and the strainer. The steps in the fit out are: choose where the outlet goes, mark the outlet position on your tank so it easily connects with pipes and pumps. Drill the outlet hole to suit the tap or gate valve fitting you are planning to use with a hole saw. Next, use a hole saw to drill out the overflow, and the overflow must be positioned in the middle of the flat spot of the tank wall. Now we move to installing the outlet. Place the conduct in the overflow hole or strainer and feed it through to the drilled outlet hole. To insert the brass fitting into the outlet, undo the nut off the outlet and slide the outlet and the washer down the conduit. Pull it through from the outside. Screw the nut on, tighten firmly by hand. Note, this is a left-handed thread. Place thread tape into the outlet thread and fit the ball valve. Loosen off the hand-tightened outlet nut and move the ball valve into the upright position. Turn the outlet nut with multi-grips. Place the strainer back into the tank and screw it back into place so it is sealed and vermin-proof. To install the overflow, insert the overflow elbow into the drilled hole until the seal touches the tank wall and screw it into place using the supplied screws. Push the Mozzie screen or overflow strainer into the overflow outlet until it bottoms out. It is important that the tank is connected to the pipe or the pump using a flexible hose kit. This allows the tank wall to move as it fills and empties with water. Assemble the flex hose using thread tape and attach the elbow to the bore valve. Once you've installed the outlet, the bore valve and the overflow, the tank is ready to hold water and to be connected to pumps and pipes. Some simple hints include: pipes to the manhole should allow at least 25 millimetres between the end of the pipe and the strainer, and ideally the pipe should be towards the centre of the strainer. This will allow for the maximum effectiveness of the strainer and reduce the frequency of cleaning the strainer out. With the outlet, ball valve and flex hose in place, the tank can be connected to the pipework or pump. There is a need to ensure any digging or excavation around the tank base does not affect the integrity of the tank base.